So previously I installed GNOME tweaks on Silverblue, but it's not always a good practice to add extra packages like that. In the meantime, let me quickly open the app, and you will notice it uses dark theme, from add way to dark obviously. And then I got this comment, with guy saying he's using Toolbox for running tweaks and other GUI apps. But first, using Toolbox for apps that deal with system settings might not always work, and second, tweaks won't really add a burden to your image. In any case, I will show you how this is done, and I believe I've done a similar video like a year ago, but whatever.
So everything that makes me whole, 今君に捧げよう。
On this video I will assume that you know what Fedora Toolbox is, and the first thing we need is to enter to our toolbox, with toolbox enter. Then, we'll just say, sudo and dnf install gnome tweaks, and that will install tweaks app inside the podman container. Basically that's a normal Fedora mutable container, that is the same version as our host, in this case Fedora 33. Okay, now the installation was completed, we could simply run tweaks from within the toolbox, but this isn't what we want. Instead, first we'll get out from the toolbox environment, and then we will copy the tweaks desktop file to our home. So from the system usr and share folder, we'll create a duplicate to our local share, so we can easily edit it afterwards. Next I'm gonna shut down the terminal and I'll continue the process from GUI. Because that's what the true nerds do. Terminal is for old people, who are only pretending being nerds. Anyway, so that's the file we copied, and next I'm going to rename it, so we'll have a second entry on shell. If we don't rename it, it will just override the original, but in this case I want to keep both. Then I'm going to change the name, so I can recognize what is what. And finally and most importantly, we need to change the execution option. So here we want to run tweaks from toolbox, so toolbox run, and gnome tweaks. All done, so save and close. And close that too. Now if we search for tweaks, we'll see we have both. One from the OS tree, and this one running from toolbox. But if we open it, we'll see that it will set us a light theme. And moreover, add way to dark won't even be available under appearance and theme selection. Just for testing, opening the host tweaks will set us back to add way to dark, which obviously is available on theme selection. And while that may be fixable, I wouldn't really recommend to run system apps from within the toolbox. However, toolbox is great for other kind of apps, and especially for development, as I'm going to show you on the next video. For now, it's a goodbye.